I think I'm gonna build the Call of Duty.
Oh, I think these will be cool to play. Or to use.
Mom.
Yeah. Ah!
It's fun.
It is.
You try shooting me. So you can press that button. That's why I bet the front is made of foam.
Oh, yep, you're right. It's foam.
Because I think
like
a
Nerf bullet.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
And I like how it has a landing gear.
Yeah. That wasn't Ninja. That was you.
I think one of my favorite ones about him is Lando.
Love Lando. Good. You feel how soft he is. Very soft.
And I have this Minecraft zombie which I haven't been doing. I think I'm just gonna put the Millennium Falcon's landing gear out
and set it up.
Yeah.
By her kennel so that it's not in the way.
Look how cool Captain Rex looks with the red gun.
Nice. Is that the Sith Trooper's gun?
Mm-hmm. And
you know what I just realized is that the Clone Troopers have the same thing like the Mandalorians. So they must have copied that from them.
A lot of companies had that because those are like binoculars, but they're attached to your helmet.
Mm-hmm. But whose helmet was designed with it first? Mandalorians or clones?
I would say probably clones.
That was going to guess Mandalorians.
Well, there's a lot of people who use it, even non-Mandalorians and clones. He has a flashlight on his arm, see? Flashlight.
Nice.
You like that.
I like that. He's a prepper.
And also it'd be good for when you're in class.
I wonder how
spaces.
He would have his grade on fancies.
Do you check?